wanna be something sweet.
Girls, we're gonna play hide and seek. I want you girls both to hide. And when you're done hiding, just say ready, and I will start seeking. So I'm gonna turn around and start counting, okay? Okay, Daddy. Okay, Daddy. okay, Daddy. We're gonna do that, right, Sissy? Yeah. I like the grand too. Okay, girls. Stop fooling around. I really want to play this game with you girls so you guys can know how to play it when you grow up. Okay. Let's do this, girls. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10.
We better 11, go hide.
12.
How are we?
13. 14.
I'll hide close 15, to him. He'll 16, never even know.
17.
And
18.
You.
19.
You hide 20, with me.
21.
Come on, Megan.
22. 23.
Let's hide behind this right
25.
Here.
26.
He'll never
27.
Find me.
28. 29.
Oh,
Dizzy.
30. I'm gonna hide more far.
32.
Okay,
34,
35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. Okay, are you guys ready?
Yep.
Okay. Hmm. Nope.
He'll never find me back here. I'm totally safe. He'll never, ever, 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 ever find me. Ah! Daddy, help! Huh? What's that, Sissy? Sissy? No.
Megan, run!
Trespassers. We don't like that. Please, please let her go. You mean nothing to the world. Take this dumb kid and throw her in her father in a cell. You search around the place to see if there's any more stupid kids. Shut up, kid. Of course we don't trust you.
Only forehead.
We've been for more things than just a stupid forehead. Come on, kid. Move along, you stupid cat. Come on, is anyone else here? Oh, I smell a kitty cat. Nope. Don't see anything. Guess it's just me from the other dumb kitty. That kid will be torn apart in that cell.
Are they talking about Sissy? I think Sissy's safe with Daddy. they're gone. That was scary. What? I need to find Daddy. Daddy, Susie. Daddy. You can't leave me on my own. Wait, I know where I come. I'll find you. No. No. I'll find you guys, I promise.
Megan. Hey, Megan.
Megan. Megan. Megan. Megan. Megan. Megan. Megan.
Huh? What? What was it?
Did you not even hear a word I said, woman?
No, sorry.
Just showing you a picture and you just missed it all. Your class is already over. Can one of you girls tell her what happened?
Yes, Mrs. Stevenson. Yes, of course, she's her friend. I don't know why she zoned out.
It's fine, I don't care if she's your friend or not. It's just you need to tell her what happened.
I'm sorry, I just had...
I don't care what you had, you hag.
Okay, then. Well, I guess they'll just tell me what happened. Right, girls?
Yeah, no problem. We'll definitely do that.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Good. Now move along, you weirdos. You're wasting my time. I'm a swag teacher, and I have snazzy jazz to do. You move along and go away. Please. Okay?
Yes, ma'am. We'll do that right away. Okay, bye, Miss Stevenson. Have a good rest of the day.
Of course I will, being swag. You kids get it? Swag?
Okay, I'm gonna go. Me too. Have a nice day. Anyway.
Have a nice day, Miss Stevenson. I think you're swag.
Ah, you're always the best student ever. I love you.
Okay. Bye now. Have a good rest of the day.
Bye, my princess. Ha! I'm so swag. Yeah. I deserve more than swagalicious. Okay, time for teacher's break.